Hi friends, welcome all and a very good evening or morning to us in this video. And first of all, happy new year to us in this video, right? And friends, if you're new to this channel, then make sure you kindly click the subscribe button. Maybe as a year going by, you could have some more beautiful chats that we can discuss, right? I think starting with a new company in this new year, so I always have a red figure in this company, but I think I need to start with a company that my friends should know that it could provide some a bit of valuation to their portfolio, right? So Tedara Solutions, I have spoken about this company in my Telegram group also regarding the growth the company can prospect, right? Basically, being an IT company and the company's market capital range of almost 100 crore, and being in IT sector, it has been a dream run for many IT companies, right? But what is the basic purpose and what made me to choose Tedara Solutions in this year as a first first participant to charity? I mean, I've seen many shares. I have allocated a beautiful time for my friends to speak about many new shares that I found in the last few trading days of the last year, right? I need to share all those videos, but I think before starting it, I think this share is going to be one of such important shares, right? And the basic purpose and the reason is that this was the first reason, right? And why I need to show the shareholding pattern to you, if you ask me, over a period of almost 2 years, the total pledge in the shares has been, I mean, this is the promoter holdings what I'm speaking about, right? The promoter pledge holdings has reduced from almost 45% to almost 9% in the single, a 2 year point of time. But if you see in a quarter on quarter basis, from 40% of promoters pledge, it has reduced up to 9.73. And the second thing is that the total holdings of the promoter has increased from 27% to 30%. Not only the promoter pledge has reduced down, but the total holdings value of the promoter has increased. And the surprising factor is that FPIs have started to buy this company. Yes, even though they hold a little bit stake in the company of 0.45%, 0.46%, maybe on a quarter-wise performance, but I strongly believe that there is a hidden valuation that we can see here, right? And if we go to the financials and we need to put the financial company, even though the company is able to make a profit of almost 4 or 5 crores per year, as well as if you see on a quarter basis, the company is trying to improve on a good basis. And if you see on a consolidated basis, per quarter the company is making a profit of almost 3 crores. I mean, I always don't focus mainly on more financial data, because if you can go and if you are yourself type and see Tedara Solutions financial data, you can able to see it. Even yearly company is pushing almost 12 crores or 12 crores, 120 crores of market capital. The valuation is exactly matching, right? But the point of factor, the only thing that made me to speak about this share, the first thing is that one, it's IT company. Two, I mean, mainly if you see IT companies, unless and until they don't do any blunder, and until and unless they don't do any kind of mischievous things, IT companies grow usually because they are cash rich company. And surprising factor is that when I got to see about more about the company's promoter, more about the company's growth prospectus, right, I came to a factor to note that the promoters, right, the promoter holding of this company, right, and I'm going to see, I have seen a person name of it shared, and when I seen about this total portfolio holdings, I came to a point to note that Arunpro Solutions is also coming under this person's company. Maybe I don't know, is going to be the same company or a different company. But if you see the perspective, what has happened really in the last, maybe in the last 6 months in Arunpro Solutions. I mean, I also discussed about that company in my previous IT stock list, right? And this year, starting with the new IT stock, I think new IT share, I think this will be Tedara Solutions Limited. And I don't know how much valuation this share could provide you, but I believe that since there is a promoter's incremental promoter holding, as well as since the pledge has been reduced down by the company promoter holdings, it means that some valuation hidden concept is there, and that could provide a good valuation to the shareholders. As I always say, immediately you don't able to see the return, but since you have been with me for the last 2 years, you know what I will say: patient pays reward. Find a good management as well as a good corporate governance. Might be might be, I believe so, Tellera Solutions could be one of such valuation contributors to your portfolio in the days going by. Okay, I think with this thing, I will end this video, and more details regarding this company, I think I will be able to say for the soon. And if you want to see about the product range of the company is doing, you can also go and check the website. But if you want to just give some idea about it, maybe it focus mainly on this graphic user interface projects as well as the logistics side of business. I think with giving IT solutions for this kind of business, I think mainly they have some good market customers. So if you put together all the things are going good, let us see which way Tellera Solutions is going to go. Thank you, friends, and bye.